MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. We'll have Diamond Dynasty Championship Series action between the Bombers and the 51s. Which of these two will prevail? Next on the show. Shortstop. Into the seats, 0-1.
First pitch, 1 o'clock.
High in the air out towards shallow right. Hamilton is under it, one out. Into the box now, Professor Stu. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Here's a swing and a high pop-up. Drifting toward the third base dugout. Schmidt is over and he tucks it away for the second out. Matt Kemp gets his first opportunity now in the top of the first with nobody on. Now a step off as they try to get on the same page. Kershaw into the windup. Here's the first pitch. And this one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one. There's a belt-high strike to even the count at 1-1. A ball and two strikes, the count now with the bases empty and two away.
Oh, and he sure got a good one, doesn't he? That ball goes from about knee-high to ankle-high in the matter of about 5 feet.
And the throw is in time. It's a strikeout, and the play at first goes 2-3. Joel Ortiz comes to the plate to lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Second baseman, Joel Ortiz.
Tried to golf at it, but he missed strike one. Weakly hit towards first. Pujols comes up with it. The tag, and he is out. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And that'll bring in the center fielder, Jacoby Ellsbury. Sends that one out of play for strike one. Bases are empty, one man out. And a swing and a miss there by Ellsbury as he's down nothing and two now.
Down 0-2 after two great sliders. He's got his work cut out for him now.
Strike three on a pitch in the dirt. And he makes the throw to first. Ellsbury is retired, two down now. Mike Trout gets his first cuts now. The bases are empty, and there are two away here in the opening frame.
Yeah, nothing doing so far here. He kind of needs to put up a tough at-bat right here just to make this guy work a little bit.
The windup and the 0-1. That's over, but low. It's a ball and a strike. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2. And he'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. And Kershaw can't find the target there as he's run it as far as it can go now. It's 3-2. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Albert Pujols makes his way to the plate. He'll get us started here in the top of the second.
And this is a guy that can make a big change in this game with one swing of the bat because you know he has big-time power.
Second inning starts with a fastball that misses. It's 1-0. Had him lunging at that pitch away, and it's 1-1 now.
And this is where he's at his best, when he gets that sinker running away. He's tough to hit.
Yeah, the problem is when he leaves that thing up, that's when he gets into all sorts of trouble.
On a hole now as he swings and misses at a pitch in the dirt, and it's 1-2 now. Hard sinker misses, 2-2. Chop foul at the plate, and the count holds at 2-2. Chop foul at the plate, and we'll do it again. Ball three. 3-2 now. Bottom dropped out on him, and that's a strikeout. Maurer puts the tag on him, one gone. Ready now, Jose Altuve, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Behind on that one, now behind in the count, 0-1.
Well, here's a little trivia for you, Matt. On May 1st of 2012, Jose Altuve faced Mets pitcher John Roush, who's 6 feet 11 inches tall. The foot-and-a-half height differential is said to be the most in MLB history between a pitcher and batter.
Oh, and he misses the stop sign there as he heads for the plate. And he will score as Maurer's tag comes in just a fraction of a second late. So one away here with the bases empty, and in steps the dangerous Ichiro. And he'll take strike one on the fastball, registering at 93 that time. Trying to bunt his way on base here, but this will roll foul. Still looking for our first hit in the ballgame. Swing and a miss on the fastball that time, out number two. Mike Trout into the box here in the top of the second, looking to keep this inning going. Mike, and he'll miss the target away with the fastball. It's 1-0. Low and away as he misses again, 2-0. Two out, nobody on. Three and oh now.
And this is just a guy that's going to be happy to take a walk, so I'm a little bit surprised that they haven't challenged him a little bit more from the mound.
No offer there from Trout as that misses, and he'll take the walk. Mike Schmidt set to take his first cuts with a man at first and two away. And a rather interesting decision here is they'll put him on and move the runner into scoring position now.
The pitcher, number
Clayton Kershaw is in with two away now as he looks at a called strike one.
Well, that one's at 94, so the velocity's good right now.
Two down, runners at first and second. Too high, 1-2.
And now on 1-2, this might be a spot where that high fastball was just a setup so that he could come back with that big curve.
And the throw to first will indeed get him. It's a strikeout, score at 2-3, and the inning is over. Leading off the inning, David Ortiz, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. Kershaw looks in. First pitch on its way. And this one's not close. It's in the dirt for ball one. That evens it up, 1-1. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. He's fallen behind now, 3-1. Into his motion, here comes the 3-1. And the count will be full. And a swing and a miss by Ortiz as he can't make contact there. One away. So the base is empty here with one away. And in steps all-time Philly great Mike Schmidt. In tight here with the first pitch fastball that's 1-0. Chop foul at the plate, strike one. That's right there at the belt, 1-2 now.
You know, a lot of times with a sinker baller out there, You're just conditioned to always look for something down. So he can surprise you with that high fastball, maybe four-seam it every once in a while. And when he does, you can forget it.
Jammed him a bit there as it's fouled at the plate. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. And this will miss down low in the dirt, so he's worked it full now at 3-2. Line drive to center field. A screaming base hit here, his first of the night. Josh Hamilton takes his first shot here with the runner at first now and one away.
Josh Hamilton.
Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. Schmidt in foul ground. He's got it and there are two down now. Troy Tulowitzki set to take his first cuts with a man at first and two away.
Yeah, and he's going to have to find a gap to give that man on first a chance to score.
First pitch on its way. Oh, and a hearty cut there to begin the at-bat. It's nothing in one.
Doing a good job right there of tying him up inside. Got in on his hands that time before he could get that barrel through the zone.
And Tulowitzki can't come up with that one as he falls behind 0-2 now. This is line to left. Solid base hit for him, his first of the afternoon. So now they'll have two men in scoring position following the two-out double. So striding in, Joe Mauer, as he's got a chance to tie this ballgame up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. And here's the fourth wide one now, so Mauer won't get the chance as they issue him the free pass.
Clayton Kershaw leans in to do some early
damage with the bases loaded. Both the tying and go-ahead runs stand aboard.
Yeah, and a ball deep in the gap right here could bring them all home. So it will be interesting to see if the defense plays just a little bit deeper just to prevent that from happening.
On the ground to the left side. Throw in time, so a good pitch there gets him out of the bases loaded jam. Jose Reyes will get a second crack at it here. He flied out to lead off the ball game.
Not really a good at bat there. Forget getting out, but he didn't see any pitches as well.
Swing and a miss as he was way in front of that one. Not the greatest at bat thus far as he misses that pitch in the dirt and falls behind nothing and two now. And he just picked him apart in that at bat as he's gone on three pitches, one away. Striding into the box, Professor Stu. His last at bat didn't go his way as he popped out in foul territory. He'll start him here with a changeup, but it's taken for ball one. Hit hard towards second, but there to take this one is the second baseman, and that's out number two. So bases are empty here with two gone, and stepping forth is the left fielder Matt Kemp. Starts him with a good rising fastball there for strike one. Living a little dangerously here.
Yeah, you don't have to go looking for trouble. Trouble will find you if you're putting pitches there.
And the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit. Settling in now, Albert Pujols. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, but it was a pretty decent at bat. As I remember, he saw a lot of pitches and really made the guy on the mound earn that strikeout.
The fastball here is he'll take a look at ball one, 1-0. Takes this the other way to right. And this is hauled in on the run as he takes quite a tumble but hangs on. Joel Ortiz digs into the box in the bottom of inning number three.
And guys, this is the guy you want leading off this inning. He's your leadoff man, so maybe he can get things started, set the table for a little bit of a rally.
Swinging a ball hit on the ground, but this is foul for the first strike. Kershaw gets the sign.
Coming at him with the 0-1.
One ball and one strike to the leadoff man here in the home third. And he'll come back with one in the dirt as the count moves to 2-1 now. Now here's the pitch. To 2-2 now. And he's getting his money's worth up there now. It's full 3-2. You have to figure that he's really going to need to keep the walks in check if he's going to have success here.
I was thinking the same thing. No free rides. You got to make these guys earn it.
And good patience exercised as he works out the walk to lead off the home half of the third.
Now batting.
Jacoby Ellsbury
is into the box. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Yep, they sent him packing last time, so maybe they have a pretty good idea of how to attack him again right here.
And a bluff move here to first, but it won't draw a throw. Fun attempt, but this one might have too much on it. Gotta hurry, and they won't get Ellsbury as he's able to beat it out. So stepping in, Mike Trout, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Looking to bunt here, but he can't connect, and that's the first strike. Kershaw slide one over to first. First and second here with nobody out. Off-speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. Swing and a little blooper to center. Reyes onto the grass. One away. David Ortiz comes to the plate looking to put the ball in play. He went down on strikes last time.
Yeah, they got him on a breaking ball, so now we'll see if they try to put him away with soft stuff again if they get that chance.
He's set. Here it comes. Lays off 1-0. That's by him for strike one. Runners are at first and second with one away. And that fastball's too much for him there. 1-2. And a changeup here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball. Trying to strike him out for the second time. A little late on the fastball, but he's able to spoil that one off, and he'll get another chance. He's set. Here's the 2-2. And a good battle brewing as Ortiz lays off. It's full 3-2.
And now, whatever pitch he feels most comfortable with, that's the pitch he needs to throw right here, because he cannot afford to put this one out of the strike zone.
Making him sweat out there. The seventh pitch coming up. And he misses with it, ball four, so that'll load the bases, and now he's really going to need to get a ground ball. Standing in now with runners in scoring position, Mike Schmidt, and he'll be tasked with bringing home the potential tying and go-ahead runs, both of which are standing in scoring position. Took a little off, and it's in for a called strike one. Tap fouled at home plate. Here's the 0-2. Push to the right side. Throw from shallow right will get him at first, but the run will come in to score.
Coming to the plate now, Josh Hamilton. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here.
Oh, and it's so important to take advantage of these kind of opportunities early in a ball game. It can change the entire complexion of the game if you can put the other guys on their heels right away.
Chopped foul right at home plate. Runners at second and third with two gone. A little bit off the outside, it's one and two. And this one is past him, and that could be a run. And it is a run. Fastball didn't miss by much, and it's a full count now, 3-2.
And with two walks in the inning already, he can't afford to fall behind anybody else if he wants to stay in the game.
Swing and a high pop-up back onto the outfield grass now. Schmidt is there for it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Koji Uehara is going to come on and make an appearance here, though I suspect even he couldn't have predicted he'd be taking over in just the fourth inning. Jose Altuve will stand in for the second time now as he looks at a called strike. It's nothing and one. Uehara looks in. Here it is on 0-1. That's in there. And he's deep in the hole now, 0-2. And he'll try and tempt him with one in the dirt, but he'll hold back here. It's 1-2. Just a bit low. Tough call, but it's 2-2. And this will miss down low in the dirt, so he's worked it full now at 3-2. Swing and a miss as he couldn't connect on the two-seamer, and that's out number one. Ichiro Suzuki is into the box. He was a strikeout victim in his first try. Swing and a miss, but he's right on here, one strike. That's taken. Now it's 0-2.
He's just working east and west here. He'll be fine if he just stays out of the middle.
Swing and a ball chop foul right at home plate. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. The next 0-2 misses, and that'll move it to 1-2 now. Oh, that one got the pitcher. Safe at first. A good effort to recover there, and he almost made the play, but that's a base hit.
Good effort, though. That looked painful. Mike
Trout. Mike Trout is in for the second time now as he looks at a ball inside, 1-0. Swing and a miss for strike one.
You know, when I watch Mike Trout and I see the speed and the power, it reminds me of Mickey Mantle. And whatever you do, don't give him something down in the zone to hit. He loves the ball down.
Inside for a ball as he falls behind to him here, 3-1. Well, you mentioned pitching to Trout low in the zone. It's become fairly well known. If you're going to do it, you better do it on the first pitch.
Yeah, no question, because he's famous for taking the first pitch in almost every out.
And he's into second safely with a stolen base. Fourth inning of a 2-1 ball game. Got him swinging in the dirt. Maurer puts the tag on him, and there's two out. Mike Schmidt digs in now, hoping he gets to see some pitches here after being intentionally walked in his first appearance.
And ball four now as he'll take first on the intentional walk.
Clayton Kershaw gets a shot here with two on and two out here in the fourth.
Ted Williams will start to loosen up in the on-deck circle.
And a big two-out at bat right here. You know, it's still early in this game, but you don't want to have to look back on this as a major missed opportunity later on.
1-0 pitch on the way. Oh, tough to catch up when it's moving like that. Two men are on with two men out. And did he go around? No, he did not. Ball two. And, oh, he's really given some leeway on the outside edge here. 2-2 now.
Oh, he's got a legitimate gripe right there. I don't know about that one.
Has to be thinking strikeout here. That's lifted the other way out to left. Trout has a read on it. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over.
Jonathan Papelbon will come in and pitch now. Now in the box, Troy Tulowitzki. He'll try to follow up the doubles in his last at-bat with another big hit right here.
Boy, he had a great at-bat last time up, and he'll look for another pitch he can drive right here.
A little tardy there. No balls and a strike.
Well, he'll lean pretty heavily on that fastball. Why not? It's a big one.
And he falls behind 0-2. Popped high in the air. Altuve settles under it near second. Makes the play, one away. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And that'll bring in a former batting champion, catcher Joe Mauer. And he throws the fastball by him here, 0-1. Gets on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. Oh, and he can't catch up to the fastball as he swings and misses for the second out. Koji Uehara will get his first cuts here.
Koji Uehara.
Fly ball out toward left center field. On the move is Trout. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side. Jose Reyes heads for the box to start off the fifth in this one.
You know, guys, I love a guy like this leading off an inning for you. He makes good contact, and he can run.
Trout is there to put this one away, and it's a very quick out to start the fifth. Professor Stu will dig in now. He's popped out and lined out 0-for-2 thus far.
Well, he's got nothing to show for it, but his last at-bat was a nice one. He put a good swing on it.
Throw over to Ortiz, gets him two down. Matt Kemp will stand in. A strikeout victim his first time and then a base hit last time around. Nope. Now a fastball a bit too low here. It's ball one. Wade Davis is going to take over here in inning number five as it's going to be up to their bullpen to try and keep him in the game here. Inside corner, a ball and a strike. Fifth inning, 2-1 our score. Checks his swing here, but he does so in time. A good movement bearing in. It's two balls and two strikes. And good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now, 3-2. Strike three called, and the inning is over. Joel Ortiz digs in. He reached on a walk his last time up and later came around to score.
Joel Ortiz.
Chop foul right at home plate. It's strike one. Fastball misses inside. It's even at one. And he comes back with a fastball. One and two now. And they really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. So one away here with the bases empty. And that'll bring in Jacoby Ellsbury. And he looks like he's swinging a garden hose out there as this is cut on and missed for strike one. Really a good job so far by this guy out of the bullpen.
Yeah, and he's come in and really put his stamp on this game. Throwing a lot of strikes. That's what you want.
Keeping it down here as it's to one and two. One out, nobody on. Still one and two as he fouls it away. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. And this is going to wind up a foul ball. And this is cut on and missed by Ellsbury as he becomes out number two. Mike Trout stands in looking to put the bat on the ball for a change here with the first two guys going down on strikes to start the inning. A little bouncer. Foul ball, however, strike one. Papelbon comes set. Here's the 0-1. Oh, good spot. On the black for strike two. Swing and a miss. Blew the fastball right by him, and the inning is over. Albert Pujols will dig in now. He struck out and lined out in his first two at-bats. And he gets ahead here with the fastball, strike one. Now he'll step off and rethink this. And a cut fastball, but this bounces near the plate for a ball. And now a curveball that's low and in the dirt for a ball. It's 2-1. A little too tall that time. 3-1 now. Tough pitch to lay off, but he did, and it's ball four, so the leadoff hitter is aboard to start the sixth.
The second baseman, number 27.
Try to bunt for a base hit here as he gets this one down. Throw goes to first here, so it works just as they drew it up, and now the possible tying run is in scoring position at second. Ichiro Suzuki. Goes the other way with it as this is in the air down the line in left. Trout is over to his right and he puts this one away for out number two. And he will make it back in there. He's safe at second base. So a runner at second. Two down now. And standing in the ever dangerous Mike Trout. Hard hit ball to second. Ortiz is there. Throw on to Ortiz and that'll retire the side. David Ortiz gets things started here in the sixth for the hometown team.
First baseman, David Ortiz.
That's popped up now towards short right field. Altuve is there to make the catch and a break there as Ortiz is retired on just one pitch.
Third baseman,
Mike Schmidt will dig in here. One for two. He's singled and grounded out so far. Swung on and missed. It's 0-1. And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's 1-1. Low scoring game thus far. 2-1 here in the sixth. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Papelbon's ready. Here it is on 2-1. Change up, called a strike, and he comes back even at 2-2. And a fastball blew it right by him, and there are two down. Josh Hamilton will dig in again. He popped up in his first plate appearance and flew out last time around. Now a swing and a miss took something off that one, and it's strike one.
Now he's just running right through these guys, absolutely worn him down.
Slider taken here, one ball, one strike. Here is a ground ball now for the shortstop to the right of second. Throw to Pujols is going to be in time, and the inning is over. Leading off the inning, Mike Schmidt, and they'll need him to get something going here. Here's the first pitch to him.
Mike Schmidt.
And here's a fastball called for strike one. Late decision to swing that time, and as a result, it's 0-2.
This fastball is looking pretty lively right now.
And a good two-strike pitch, but he misses high, 1-2. Swing and a miss got him reaching. And he throws it away.
Whoa!
Jonathan Papelbon will come on, and as he's newly entered into the ballgame, he'll get his first plate appearance now here in inning number seven. Kendrys Morales will come on to pinch hit here in a big spot. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Trout is going to get there to make the catch, and now they may have a shot at doubling the runner at first. On to first, and they get the double play. Jose Reyes will stand in, and they've done a good job keeping him off base at the top of the lineup. He's 0-for-3 thus far. And he tries to hold back on the swing, but I think it would have been ruled a strike anyway. It's nothing and one. Zach Britton will get the ball here as he looks to get the final out in the top of the seventh. We're in the seventh inning now of a pitcher's duel. 2-1 our score. Slider, and he can't pull the trigger. Two strikes. Off the plate at 94, 1-2. Very weakly on the ground. And the inning is going to continue here as he reaches on an infield single. So a pivotal moment here, and digging in now, Professor Stu. And he does so representing the possible go-ahead run. Swing and a little tapper. That's a foul ball. A runner on first with two away. Fouled off again, and now he's in a 1-2 hole. Quick check on that tying run at first, and he just manages to get his hand in. Swing and a miss at one in the dirt. The throw to first is in time, and the inning is over.
It's time.
Zach Britton will get the ball now as he'll take over. Troy Tulowitzki stands in. He got under one and popped out his last time up.
Yeah, he just uppercut a fastball. That top hand kind of dragged through the zone, which caused the bat head to drop a little bit.
First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike.
Looking at Tulowitzki up there, you can't help but think of all the honors that have come his way, despite some pretty significant injury setbacks. A perennial All-Star, a Gold Glover, a Silver Slugger Award winner. This guy can do it all when he's healthy.
Britton pauses. Here's the 0-2. And a wasted pitch there, 1-2. And they really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. Joe Mauer, ready to take another shot, went down on strikes his last time up.
Yeah, and he went down in flames, too. Got him on just three pitches.
He'll start him with a sinker here, but that sinks a bit too much that time. It's 1-0. Well, should be 2-0, but he goes way out of the zone to go after that one, and it's even 1-1.
And he's always so tough on left-handed hitters. That slider is just so difficult to pick up.
We got two balls.
Down low, two balls and a strike. Bases are empty, one man out. And he'll step off and try again. Sinker, and that's ruled strike two. Fought off at the plate, and we'll do it again. Even at two balls and two strikes, here's the pitch. And that one never threatened the zone. It's gone full now to 3-2.
And he knows the drill out there. You got to make him swing the bat. Cannot be giving up walks at this stage of the game, because those could be fatal.
And this is taken by Mauer. He's aboard. It's ball four. Orlando Cepeda will be summoned off the bench here as he'll pinch hit with a runner at first and one gone in the inning. Belted high and deep into right center. Back goes Trout. Gone! So it's a two-run shot to right center as it's now a 4-1 ball game. Koji Uehara will get the call now.
Koji.
Joel Ortiz stands in as he can't connect here. 0-1. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Got him out on his front foot. It's 0-2. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Trout moves over, and he makes the catch for the second out. Jacoby Ellsbury gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in three tries to this point. First delivery to him on the way. Oh, had him chopping at that one. It's nothing and one. Bases are empty here with two men out. Boy, in a perfect spot for the splitter there. It's 0-2. Tried to get him to go after one below the knees, but it's 1-2. And now he'll step off as they look for a strikeout pitch. 1-2, here it comes. Late making contact on that swing, and we'll do it again on 1-2. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Chop foul at the plate. It'll remain 1-2. Ready to deliver the 1-2. And a splitter here, but he had a bit too much on it as this bounces up to the plate. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. And that's taken high for a ball. It's full now, 3-2. Two out, nobody on. And he looks at ball four now, so he's aboard, and you always have to worry about the threat of the steal when he's on base. Mike Trout will stand in now, and he's been kept quiet out of the number three hole, hitless in his three at-bats so far.
Yeah, I mean, he's definitely one of the better hitters in this lineup, and that's why he's in the middle of the order. He just hasn't been able to get it going today. It happens.
First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1. Off the plate, one ball, one strike. Two out with the man at first. Whoa.
And he lays off for a ball, 2-1. Chops it foul at home plate as the count moves to 2-2 now. The 2-2 pitch. Hit hard back up the middle. And that gets through, so he'll have his first base hit, make him 1-for-4 in the game now. Crouch throw will come in too late. He's in there at third. David Ortiz gets a shot now with two men on and two away here in inning number 7.
And we'll see here if he can come through. It can be discouraging to see opportunities like this late in a ball game go untapped.
First offering on its way. Low with the splitter, ball one.
And he's going to have to punch his way off the ropes now.
And now he'll step off quickly and look the runner back. Runners at the corners, two men out. Can't get around quick enough, and that'll move the count to 1-1. And Ortiz hits one high in the air, and this one is going to be long gone. Home run.
Now batting.
So it's a 3-run shot for David Ortiz, as it's now a 6-run ball game.
Oye, ¿quiere jugar? No compre control, por favor, que esto es un juego. Oye, el chino pichea bien. Es el que lo está jugando, que no sabe jugar. Tiene que aprender desde Triple A para que juegue mejor. Parece que no sabe jugar. El chino pichea excelente bien.